Hi everyone, we're getting ready to learn our technique phrase from today. So, let's go. Right foot in front, arms on bar. You're going to float. One, two, open. Three, four. Right arm five, six. Left arm seven. Again, eight. Open, two, three. Flip, four. Then come up, five, six. Open, seven, eight. Again, first two eight counts. I'll do it facing the back. We wait, one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Again, one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. We move up, two, open, three, four, right arm five, six, left arm seven, again, eight. Open one, two, flip, three, four, one more float, six, seven, eight. Tendu. Sorry, that's too far. I'm supposed to stop here. Okay? That's our first two eight counts. I'll do it again, facing the side. Right foot in front. We have arms in first position for two counts. Open up to second position for two counts. Bring up the right arm to make third position. Close the left arm and then bring it up to fifth. So passing through fourth and fifth in two counts. We're gonna open, beautiful port-au-bras, flip and bring your arms back down to en bas. And then we're gonna prepare because we're getting ready to move five, six, seven, eight. Okay, last two eight counts from the first section. We just finished doing our preparation, five, six, seven, eight. I'm gonna back up because I can't believe you can see my feet. So we're gonna go tendu with the right foot. Out, go ahead and stretch, and then return. Then tendu again, but this time we're going to go into a tomblé and close. We're going to tendu to the allisté cone, so to the left with our left foot, and we're just going to place our heel down. Weight shift. Not a full one, though. We're just going to make sure our weight is between both feet. And then from here, we are going to do a full cambre. So we're going to go over to the left with our right arm. Plie, grand plie, nice deep. And then stretch over to the right and then extend back to where we started. So again, excuse me as I adjust my clothing. We were here. So our counts are one, close, two, again, three, four, five, close, six, time to seven, rest, eight. Moving on, we have one, two, plie, three, four, stretch, five, six, up, seven, eight. I'll do it facing the back. And I lied. I said this was the last. It's not. We have a little bit more. Okay, again, facing the back this time. We just finished doing our preparation. Five, six, seven, eight. Time to the right foot. One, close, two. Again, three. Tumblier, four. Stretch, six. One more, seven, eight. And cambre. Deep plie. Stretch again. And finish. One more. Facing the side again. Five, six. We finish. Seven, eight. Tendu one. Close two. Again, three, four, five, six, seven. Rest eight. Cambre. Deep plie. Stretch and come up. Okay, now we really are at the last section of the first part of what we learned today. So we just finished out in second position with second position arms and feet. Once you finish, you're going to go plie, shift your weight, and do a dégagé. Your foot should be pointing, your right foot. We're then going to bring down our arm and bring our right foot into coupé. We're going to pull everything up. Show that strength to passé. Then we're going to tombé, which means we're just going to fall onto that right leg that was just in passé. Pas de bourrée, back. Side front. So we did pas de bourrée with that left foot starting. We are in full preparation for a pirouette. So we're just going to get up and land. There is plenty of time there to do a double. If you like, turn twice. But if you want to show some control, do one single. Once you finish, you're just going to close everything by eight so that you can be prepared for the next section that we will learn next week. Okay? So I'm gonna do the same thing facing the back. We were out in second position with second position arms as well. We go plie and shift that weight. Everything comes in, foot goes down. We're gonna pull all the way up and tombe, pas de bourrée. Good, that one wasn't too great, but good pirouette and finish. Pulling up strong. One more time. Facing the side. We're going to go. We're out in second position. Plie. Shift the weight. Coupe. Come all the way up. And tombe. Pas de bourrée. Good. Pirouette. It is so hard to turn on carpet. And close. All right. Happy practicing.